those anti-aircraft guns. I need to bring the dropship closer.
On it!
Always wanted one of these.
Slow it down!
Combaticons Swindle identified. Munitions expert. It is doubtful that you will survive Starscream's new ship.
Guns offline.
Seldom have I felt more vulnerable on a mission. I think my fellow Autobots feel the same. Here we are, wheeling a slow-moving slug of a transport loaded with highly unstable, incredibly explosive Energon through heavily contested territory in broad daylight. Oh, and did I forget to mention that if we do encounter Decepticon resistance and this powder keg blows, it won't just be our metallic hides that burn up in the inferno, but the entire future of every Autobot.
Question! If the transport could fly, why did it just do that to begin with?
Probably takes a lot of energy to float that hunk of junk.
Really? Because if you calculate its total mass and...
Focus, Swindle!
Decepticons, this is Starscream. The mission is lost. Abort! Abort!
Abort? You've got to be kidding, Starscream! It's only a matter of time before we disable the transport!
Shot him right up, didn't I?
Thank you.
life of me who's the bigger idiot. The lughead who came up with a design that exposes live ammunition rounds on the exterior of the cannon batteries. Or me, for agreeing to stand out here and load the things. What's got two thumbs and no apparent capacity for intelligence? This guy.
Shells.
Wish I had one.
I call that closing the deal.
Detecting Swindle, origin of renown. He is doubtful that he will survive Starscream's leadership.
Ammo, one of my favorite things!
Alpha. We're all quiet on the western front out here. No hostiles dotting these clear blue skies.
Ow! God! Scrap! What the? I just passed in front of a vent and took a 10-foot exhaust flame right in my unmentionables!
Feeling the deal, baby! Still trying to board this thing with dropships? I haven't stopped the AA guns yet!
Because this is an encouragement to hurry the scrap up!
The Autobots are sabotaging the shield coupling!
Thought they might try that. Already on our way!
Shield controls look fried! We need another way to break through. Any ideas?
Jump on the dropship and man the cannon! See the shield hold up to that!
Now that's what I'm talking about!
Swindle! Take that gun out now before it takes us out!
Take control of this ship! Combaticons, combine into Bruticus!
Ooohhhh! Optimus online! Ready for action!
What is that thing?
Shoot it!
Hold the bridge!
Just ahead!
Get those flaps lowered so we can fire!
Ship!
I've heard enough of his orders.
We're going down!
Portents, blast off! Grab hold of the flight controls!
Engines are shot, Onslaught! Best we can manage is a controlled crash!
Then manage it!
We're too steep! Pull up!
I'm trying!
Brace yourselves!
Congratulations, Onslaught. As a result of your failure to obey my orders, you and your Combaticons destroyed half of the Energon supply in that crash.
Are you kidding, Starscream? The Autobots would have taken it all. My team salvaged an operation that you screwed up from the get-go.
No one addresses the leader of the Decepticons in such a manner. Arrest them!